Let's first look at Van Gogh's painting, The Night Cafe. So it's full of contrasting colours. So contrasting colours are opposite on the colour wheel. So you've got red, and then the opposite of that is green. So we can see that he's these very bright red walls, and then these are contrasted with these lime green cupboard and the cover of the billiard table. And that makes those colours really sort of clash against each other.